In the meantime, another story now. We love out here. Now, whether it's, you know, the afro or the Sunny Bill Williams comb over, without a doubt, Pasifika people love to look good.
That's right. And the next person in our next story loves hair. In fact, he's worked in the hair industry for over 15 years.
So, John Pulu let his hair down and went along to meet the man with the scissors.
It's Saturday morning and Blaze Hair Salon is on fire. Right in the thick of the action is Mana Dave.
My primary role is I'm a stylist, so I'm on the floor. I look after clients a couple of days a week.
The Cook Island Tahitian hairdresser is the co-owner, creative director and manager of this trendy salon in Auckland's Newmarket. It's a hairy business that Mana fell into while getting a trim a few years ago in Onehunga.
There was an opportunity for an apprenticeship that was being offered at the salon, and then I was talking with my stylist, and she felt that I had the skills and the aptitude for the role.
Ever since then, he hasn't had a hair out of place. He's got his qualification and began cutting and styling. His specialty is colouring hair. Mana's touch has earned him some big awards. He's been named New Zealand Hairdresser of the Year for 4 consecutive years, as well as picking up some awards overseas.
I love the fact that it's attached to a human being. That's the thing. Like, the creative element is something that I love, but your canvas is really a person, and it's a canvas that changes how they feel about themselves. I think that's really the key thing that I love about what we do.
Overall, hairdresser numbers have gone up since 2009, including the number of males in the industry.
I definitely feel that it is becoming more widely acceptable for males to become part of the industry. So that's really good to see. And also, it's nice to see that there are more Pacific people who are looking at hairdressing as an option that not only allows them to be really creative, but also creates a platform for them to be financially successful as well too.
Well, I'll bring some of my friends and you can just give some comments.
Cool.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm down with that.
Marama Papau?
Yeah, I really like her bob. Cute. I just think she'd be good if she had like a little fringe.
Or Sori Okeseni?
Yeah, no, Azan looks cool. Yeah, Azan looks cool. I probably would like him with a little bit more length.
Sanjo Kailahi?
I've always loved Sanjo's curl. Yeah. Leave it, but I think tweak the colour a little bit.
Soana Ahulele?
Very pretty. I think she would look great if her hair was just slightly lighter, like a little bit more brunette, mm-hmm. But I love the length on her.
What is the best part of your job?
It's a really special thing that, as stylists, we talk about quite often, where you see the change in the look in the client's eye. It's when they look in the mirror and they're like, wow, you know, like I love what's happened. Like that's the moment that you're looking for. It's like the aha moment. So that's my favorite moment.
For now, Mana is growing his empire, opening another store down the road offering professional hair advice. His tip for success?
Our Blaze brand is built on 3 values: respect, self-development and community. And I really believe it's those core 3 things that have made our brand really successful, and they are the values that I live my life by. I'm gonna get